sounding a little vanilla.
Oh.
Yeah, we need more street, kick some ass.
Yeah, can do. Gotcha.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
This place is finally being shut down.
You're closing McLaren? You can't be serious. There's over 150 children here. Where are they gonna go?
They'll be placed elsewhere. Because at the time, my brother wasn't considered a suspect.
Nobody considers him a suspect. Why bring him in?
Look, it may seem strange now, but at the time, I thought nothing of it. I know my brother. He could never, ever be responsible for a crime of that nature. Here's the exit.
Oh, dear.
Da, 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 da. This is called a shawl collar. Very elegant.
This makes me feel like Hugh Hefner. Let me try the other one.
Sure.
Now, this is more like it. Great. What next?
That depends.
Hey, Danny.
Oh, hey, Nicole.
About finished packing?
I'm getting there.
I can't believe they're letting you go.
Time to go. Time to move on. I'm going to the next level.
Don't be a stranger.
I won't. Take care. Do you know what you did to your sister? Stop that. I don't want to hear that. She says she hates you, Jamie.
You can all just take
Knock off the attitude. I don't see any of your cool friends here. Make it right.
I don't owe her anything.
We'd like to buy your house.
You want to buy my house?
Yeah. I want to buy your house.
Sam, it's a great house for a family. It's got that big backyard and it's got
She doesn't want to move. She likes where we live.
I'm confused. I mean, yesterday you said that it's not a good time to buy.
I'm not looking to make a buck, though.
Well, then why do you want to buy it?
So your kids can grow up in it, Danny. I've got kids. I know what it's like.
What's bugging you?
Bills, they're piling up.
I told you I'd pay the bills. We're gonna be fine. We'll be fine. As soon as that roofing job comes in, we're gonna be fine, all right? We'll go back to Vegas. Oh, geez, you know, I'm sorry. I have got so much I gotta do. Yeah, I'm too busy. I'll call you though, okay? All right. Yeah, I'll talk to you soon. Okay, bye-bye.
Dad? I'm failing my history class.
Only way I got through geometry in high school was by getting the smartest kid in the class to take the test for me. You do whatever you gotta do to pass that class, son. I switched the tests, and I passed the class.
You're saying that I should cheat on the test?
I'm saying you can't afford not to graduate. Life is like football. You do what you gotta do to win, right?
All right.
I'm sorry, Detective. I'm terrible with names.
You ever interact with Carla outside of school?
No.
Professor Nearing, with all due respect, sir, we've talked to Carla. Now you got one chance to tell it like it is.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay here by yourself?
Would you love?